On Saturday, China said it has sent investigators to China to probe the bus explosion that killed 12 people, including 9 Chinese nationals. The Chinese officials termed the incident a terrorist attack. On Wednesday, the bus was carrying around 40 Chinese engineers, surveyors and mechanical staff to a hydropower dam construction site in the northwestern Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. The other 3 people killed in the explosion were Pakistanis, while around 28 were injured. Islamabad previously blamed the blast on a mechanical failure that led to a gas leak, but China has called it a bombing. Chinese Public Security Minister Zhao Kheri said in a statement that China and Pakistan will work together to find out the truth. The statement came after he had a phone conversation with his Pakistani counterpart. He added that Beijing has sent technical experts in criminals investigation to Pakistan to assist in the investigation. He called on Islamabad to strengthen security for Chinese nationals in the country. On Wednesday, China urged Pakistan to severely punish those responsible for the bus explosion and called on authorities to earnestly protect Chinese nationals and projects. Islamabad is Beijing's closest regional ally, but the security of Chinese workers in Pakistan has long been of concern. Large numbers of them are based in the country to supervise and build construction projects. Beijing has poured billions of dollars into Pakistan in recent years to boost the nation's infrastructure. In April, a suicide blast at a luxury hotel hosting the Chinese ambassador in southwest Balochistan killed 4 people and injured dozens. The ambassador was left unhurt.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.